Hey. Woo! It's windy. It's hot. Nate's here. Oh, there's Owen. Off-brand white guy.
Damn. That's an odd place to sweat.
So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I'm doing all the like, commenting, and subscribing clips for you.
Shout out my mucus. Can you know that be my slime? Shout out my mucus. That nigga, that be my slime.
Here's here.
I say
yo-yo-yo-y.
Hell yeah.
Time to go to Palm Beach, bitch.
Where are you? Yeah.
I don't got type of room for that.
No. Like corn on the cob. No. Check it with me. And do your job.
Oh, 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 get that on video. Yeah. No, for the vlog.
Come on, bruh.
Get it.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, man, we could have baby sign in 9 months.
What did he say?
Hey, man, the geese be fucking up and they got baby geese now.
Oh, right. Anywho,
it's breeding season.
It's 12:34.
It's breeding season.
And we are waiting for one, the band room to get open, and two, for the bus to get here to travel to Palm Beach.
June is my
We are out here.
Whoa, boy.
What is happening out here, bruh?
Oh, boy.
Crazy things are being said.
Ladies and gentlemen, that man said June is his favorite month.
Hey, homie. Hey, if that's what you into, my guy, you know?
Nah, this is my favorite month.
I can't judge. I'm Felipe. Yo. 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 Yeah. Oh.
Well, I guess I should turn it up.
Okay, go crazy, Miko. Hell no. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh, we're making a music video.
Go to the moon.
You can't zoom.
Where's Jalen going? Can't go too far away. Not back to the sign.
I love that sign. It's a prep to jump.
Yeah, yeah.
Somebody gotta do it.
Open up on beach, boys. We got the biggest nigga in the room. Can't catch a football. He caught it then. It was only luck. Look at buddy, Nate is like the biggest unathletic person. Look at that. He right there, bruh. Yeah, Slim, you're not beating me, bro.
Let me see that.
You see what I mean, bruh? The tallest niggas in the room, unathletic, bro. He done switched sports. Oh. Yeah, okay. It's 9 o'clock, bro. We just got off the bus, moved our drums and stuff, just woke up. Finna, I don't know, bro. Yeah.
Yeah, he's softening up.
All right, go crazy.
You get what you get. man. We here. Boy Sincere Vlog. Chillin', bro. Palm Beach. Get ready to drop our sticks.
Just got muddy for a couple of minutes, about an hour.
That's her little
thing.
That's her.
Alana featured.
Hi guys.
What's the other
girl? I'm Steven.
Yo, what's up? Crib enough. We down south. Come on.
Crib enough.
Short hair, I don't know anybody.
Like, she'll be working, like, bro, I'm kidding you not, bro.
Okay. We finished playing for the little kids.
And with. They said we were loud.
They did say we were loud, because Papa Graham was firing off.
My head looks pretty nice. I'm about to go judge the little kids and say they all suck.
What a mean man. We got... What did it take off them? Woo!
No, you can't, my baby.
Time to get back on the bus. Seattle Hotel. Whoa. Made it to a hotel. I'm always in a hotel, man. Views from the six, tight beat, you feel me? Palm Beach got a decent view, not gonna lie. Camera. I've already kicked two people doors and ran. I forgot to turn the cameras on. Look at this. What are we talking about?
Shit, what? What?
Oh, shit.
What? Hey, bro, we don't
have us on the cameras.
Jordan John just knocked on.
Bro, kick that shit.
Oh, Jordan John kick. I ain't even, bro.
He said,
all I heard was.
All I heard was doom.
Hey man, gotta have some fun.
Oh my god, that joke is fun, bro. Hey, let's go kick Doc James' door.
I'm gonna get in. Get outside looking for us.
Get outside looking. Hey, bro. Who outside trying to like kick doors, bro?
Me, bro.
Yeah, I think everybody on the 8th floor. You still got your strap on?
Yeah. Y'all go put y'all clothes on, man.
For what?
Call time at 30.
No, it's not.
You just said 4:15.
Who said that last time?
But let's do
it. Bro, there's people around here kicking doors and jump, bro.
So which one of you niggas been hitting doors?
I just knocked on your door.
Crazy.
For you, bro, people around here kicking doors, bro.
I'm going there now.
Somebody kicked out. Where you going?
My room.
Oh, me and I. Like, we just came back from making history, bro.
I got homework.
Footage on YouTube, bro. Just look on YouTube. You'll find it. Look up. What is it called? Battle of the Battery? FAMU? Something like that. VCU, you feel me? We made history tonight, boys. I go check that out. We finna get back to the hotel. We got.
Does anybody have a charger back here I could borrow?
Racist. I ain't gonna lie, bro. If you ask me, we wanna jump battle. We went crazy on BCU. Hey man, after a long day, long night. Time to get back to Cali, baby!
For real!
I ain't even turn the camera on.
Bro, I'm falling off the bone right now.
I'm about to fall off my bone.
I don't know what you're talking about.
That's fine, that would take too much time.
I heard what that nigga said. Who, Dylan?
He said something about him falling off the bone.
Hey, man. Off the bone is valid, bro. Pause. Off the bone, man.
It really be falling off the bone.
For real. It really fell off the bone.
It fell off the street.
Like, on the street. He picked it up.
Hey man,
he picked it up off the street and then put it back in there, bro. Like, it's valid for that. Hey man, off the bone with it. You see the advertisement, man. You already know what's going on, man. Happy Easter, bro. Happy
me,
Easter.
Honestly,
y'all be blessed.
Personally, honestly, if I ate pork, I would have got that rib off his hand. If I said gorilla is his name.
It's kind of crazy.
Back to the plan. Oh shit, my bad. Oh yeah. Off the bone, valid.
Alright, so we're gonna put in, cause he just wanted us to put in the bulk order. So we'll just do this instead of going to go to Corral, cause y'all need.
Yeah.
Okay. Right, so,
hold on. Let me get that.
Alright, if you want.
Yeah.
Nah, if you want the meatloaf, get over here. Like, give me some lime.
Is there pork in the meatloaf?
Real. Smothered pork chops.
Chicken. Meatloaf ain't got pork in it, dude.
Dang, everybody want real
chicken. Yeah, meatloaf. Like, you don't mess with pork. Don't eat pork, boys. Don't eat pork.
Hand?
Hey, shot me up.
Let me see your hand.
I shot you up.
You see your hand? Look how ashy his hand is.
Damn.
But well, don't put it ashy ass hand on my.
I definitely took a piece of crust.
I'm about to do crust on that pie, bro.
It was tempting. Yo, I'm a little sunburned because, you know, white.
Yeah.
We gotta get follow on the bus, so we don't gotta wait. We're not getting drinks.
What's Nate IG?
We're not getting drinks.
You know who munches? I got that pie. Look at you.
I'm sorry.
Eat dinner.
But yeah, yeah, it's like when you do the first part. Hey,
they said that pound cake look moist.
How do you do
hey, man.
He like moist pound cake. I like the pound moist cake.
Coxamayak. What? I don't know. You just do it, bro.
Hey, man. I said what I said.
How do you...
Message from Graham.
Coxamayak to all my... homeboys. It's a triple religion weekend. We got Passover, Easter, Ramadan. So risen, not risen, waiting to eat after dark. That's how it works, man. What could you, because for Passover,
eat off the bone. Yeah, man. Right behind Alana. Yeah.
If you ain't at off the bone, you ain't living right.
Shut up.
If you ain't eating moist pound cake, you better be pounding moist cake. I said it. Bro, Noah went and got his own stuff. I said, if you ain't eating moist pound cake, then you must be pounding moist cake.
You seen dope? That nigga was like, where pound cake?
I live like that.
If you're not eating moist pound cake, you
live here. Yeah.
That business.
Pound some moist cake.
Hell yeah.
Damn, okay. My camera just died.
I mean, and I got
they claim me.
My camera's still alive.
Well, Riviera claims me.
Also, we're not in West Palm.
No, we're in West Palm right now. But Riviera.
Bro, why everybody walking out of there with bags? I'm gonna give me something too, bro. What's going on?
Hey, give me a drink, bro.
The weekend. Weekend comes to an end. Back to the room. Back. Putting these jumps up, getting. Using these for the rest of the semester. I got these glasses on because I'm crying. Oh shit, I'm crying about it. Oh yeah.
It's a tennis side and it's a top side.
It's a lot of nigga tree at power.
Put it on your tennis side.
It's a lot of nigga tree at work, yeah.
And Graham.
And Graham.
No, I got a fucking nod in my hand.
All right, nigga.
Did you grow up?
What? You did. Bro, what's going on, bro? I'm gonna put my drum right here. There's too many of y'all in here. All right, man. That's gonna conclude this weekend in this video. Y'all boys, make sure y'all subscribe or not. I hear what the white man be saying. That's my guy. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, man. Oh yeah, look for the video on Showtime Web. It should say like FAMU versus BCU versus I forgot the name of the other school, FLOMO, FMU. Yeah. It was lit. Y'all go watch that. Good.